for the Union brass. Can I let McClellan pass? 3 months, boy, we gotta last. Gotta for the Union brass. Can I let McClellan pass with less than half what the Union has? In the Battle of Yorktown in 1862, General John Magruder had a hold of the line. He dug a trench from York to Chains, but his troops were few. Every man in his command had a look like nine. Gotta fool the Union brass. Can I let McClellan pass? 3 months, boy, we gotta last. Gotta fool the Union brass. Can I let McClellan pass with less than half what the Union has? From Mulberry Point, they made their way through creeks and trees, up to Lee's, my lord, they're moving a mighty, mighty show. The troops are marching east and west to fool General Keyes. The Union thought the smartest move was stay at Fort Monroe. Gotta fool the Union brass. Can I let McClellan pass? 3 months more, we gotta last. Gotta fool the Union brass. Can I let McClellan pass with less than half what the Union has? I saw them up at Lee's Mill, 90,000 strong. The rebel lines took 45 and miles long. Fort Cook, can I take them up? Said the scouting report. General, sir, I reckon you've got to send more. Gotta fool the Union brass. Can I let McClellan pass? 3 months more, we gotta last. Gotta fool the Union brass. Can I let McClellan pass with less than half what the Union has? The Union wasted 30 days bringing guns. This campaign was done. Though Richmond did not fall, that's right, the blue would come again. But every man in his command knew Prince John had won. Gotta fool the Union brass. Can I let McClellan pass? 3 months more, we gotta last. Gotta fool the Union brass. Can I let McClellan pass? The Union.